The Wind on a Haunted Hill is written by Ruskin Bond, a celebrating Indian author of British descent. He lives with his adopted family in Lando, Missouri, India. He had his education in Bishop Cotton School, Simla. He received many awards like Sahitya Academy, Padma Shri and Padma Bhushan. Many of his stories have become movies and TV shows. The Wind on a Haunted Hill is a spirited, hair-raising story about friendship, courage and survival of three children in a small Himalayan village. On Haunted Hill, there was little to stop the wind. Only a few stunted trees and bushes and the ruins of what had once been a small settlement. On the slopes of the next hill was a small village. People kept large stones on their roofs to prevent them from blowing away. There was nearly always a wind in these parts, even on sunny days. Our children continues the dramatization.
Crying like anything. Yes, sir, I can't hold it.
I will give you one by one.
I must go to bazaar today. I too wish to come, but I can't because my mother is not well. So I have to look after the cows and do all housework also.
Akka, I will come with you.
No, you can't. You go and help grandfather cut the wood because father in the army far away from home. So you have to help grandfather.
It's okay, Ka, but won't you be afraid to come back alone?
Why should be I afraid?
There are ghosts on the hill.
I know.
I will be back before dark. Ghosts never come daytime.
Are there many ghosts in the ruins?
Yes, Grandpa says so. 100 years ago, English people lived on the hill. But was affected by thunder and lightning and had to move to another place.
They all went away, but why should there be any ghosts?
Because during a fearful storm, one house was hit by lightning. Everyone was killed, including children.
Were there many children?
There were 2 children. A brother and a sister. Grandfather had seen many times played on the moonlight.
Wasn't he afraid?
No, Suresh. Actually, old people never mind seeing ghosts.
How are Suresh, grandfather and your mother?
All of them are fine, auntie. How is your health?
I have lot of problem with my health. Left shoulder is paining like anything. Joints became stiff and I couldn't move it.
Auntie, I think it's going to rain. Let me make a move.
Okay, take care.
I must get home soon. This is March, the month of storm. Oh, it started rain. I have no umbrella.
I can't reach my home anyway. Let me stay in the ruins of some time till rain stop. Shall I go near the fireplace? It may be dry and give me a shelter. No, I should not take risk. I may be lose my way.
I saw 2 ghost figures, 2 children. Suresh,
Usha,
Binya,
it's me.
I thought you were ghost.
We thought you were a ghost.
When it grew dark, we came looking for you.
And then the storm broke.
Shall we run back together? I don't want to stay here any longer.
We will have to wait. The road is damaged in one place. It won't be safe to go now. Let us wait till rain stops. Then we have to wait till morning. I am feeling hungry.
Now I am not afraid because you are with me.
I am also not afraid.
The rain stopped. Let's go now.
Come on. I am hungry.
Can you see something behind the wall?
Who?
It's like hand waving.
I can't see anything.
That is the top of the plum tree.
Who said goodbye?
Not I. Not I.
I hear something.
There is only a wind.
Who? It's only the wind?